re-enslaving black people in this country. And it talks a little bit about Khalif Browder. Khalif Browder, another brother that was falsely accused, New York City. Another brother that was falsely accused of a crime he didn't commit, Khalif Browder. Also, you can go to the Khalif Browder, look at that. That's on Netflix too. The Khalif Browder story. Very, very sad, man. And this is the shit these motherfuckers are doing, these devils. They're doing our people, man. Enough is enough. Black folks, do not claim your Americanship. Your American citizenship, if they can treat us like Americans. We gotta build colonies across this country, across this world. We gotta try to connect with all our people all across the world. And those who do not want to connect with us, those who want to be coonish in their ways and their actions, then fuck them too. But we as ADOS, as black people, as black Americans, indigenous black Americans, we gotta do what we gotta do for us first. But we gotta love our people, our brothers and sisters in Africa, our brothers and sisters in the Caribbean or Europe, wherever they are in the world, the diaspora. We have to be one. We are part of the diaspora. Those who are outside, who are living outside of the continent of the motherland, we are the diaspora. We are the diaspora. So we have to come together and try to work out all our differences. But those of you that do not want to work with us as African Americans, that's your loss, man. We love you also, but hopefully you can love us in return, man. Peace. But end this video. So that's how it is. I listened to a little bit of Marvin Gaye. This is the shit right here, man. I love Marvin Gaye. Sometimes music is good. You gotta have music in your life, man, to get your life right. You don't want to be too stressed the fuck out because this world is so crazy. You gotta stress you out like that, man. So interject music into your life. Interject poetry. Interject art. Exercise. Whatever you like, man. Anything that brings any type of semblance of hope, any semblance of peace. Interject that into your life. Do it, please. Do it.